most recent advances in cosmology have been achieved from space, where there are uninterrupted views of our vast and beautiful universe. But we must also continue to go into space for the future of humanity. must also continue to go into space for the future of humanity.
Thank you. Yeah. seems a sort of paradox to say this, but the principle of unity, of coming to a sense of oneness with the whole of the rest of the universe, is not to try to obtain power over the rest of the universe. That will only disturb it and antagonize it and make it seem less one with you than ever. The way to become one with the universe is to...
gentlemen, we need to build an environment that transforms our energy future. We need to build the next generation of nuclear technology. By taking more control, we'll develop the technologies that transform our energy future.
nature of everything around us. And if you want to understand the secrets of the universe, think of energy, frequency, vibration, 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 vibration,
free,
this is the whole of reality. What we think of as other dimensions, non-material potential. Everything that's hidden from us. What we want to feel but can't. What we want to know but don't know yet. For some reason, we have no sense of this. So to us, it's as though it doesn't exist at all. And what is all of this? Unlimited pleasure. Unbounded existence. Complete perception. And connection with